Today I'm going to introduce you how to use our touchpad about our iCODIS CB-100. Touchpad is for mouse use. You see, it's touch it, it even press it for drag mode. Press this black button. Now you can see it's drag mode. You drag this page up and down. You can press again to back to mouse mode. Also here you can see this button is direction mode. You can press this button. Now it's direction mode. Go to here. If you want to go back to mouse mode, you need to press this black button and backward. You see, here now, it turned back to the mouse mode. Also, you can press this button. You can see it's drag mode. You can check up and down. Press for back to mouse mode. And here, direction mode. Go back for press this button and then slip down, you will go back to mouse mode. Okay.